so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Well, down here in Mobile, Alabama, these fans don't need a primer or a media guide. They know all the players in this WWE drama, and they are loud.
Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is...
Okay, since Roman Reigns emerged from the audience of the 2012 Survivor Series, he has literally left a trail of broken bodies in his wake here in WWE. Reigns instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment.
Yeah, you know, Cole, there aren't too many superstars that from the very moment they first appeared, we witnessed immediate destruction at their hands. That's Roman Reigns.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Whoa, hang on. I have to tell you, I don't like this one bit.
No kidding. This move looks ill-advised if you ask me.
When looking at the career trajectory of Roman Reigns, it's a straight shot to stardom. But Reigns wasn't alone. As one-third of the faction known as the Shield, they became a dominant force in WWE and began systematically taking out WWE's top superstars. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
What the heck? Come on, Jay. Now get down from there. Don't let me come up there and get you.
Oh, yeah, like you're going to do anything. Take it easy, Cole. You don't want a reminder of what this right...
Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Roman Reigns has been responsible for some of the most brutal attacks this company has ever seen. Reigns has terrorized the likes of...
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
Oh, my! Put it in the books! This one's got to be over now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa! Yeah, this guy is amazing. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Into the...
Whoa!
Looking to be in good shape here as it relates to health.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
I think we know what this is.
It's over! That's gotta be it! Uh-oh! Sometimes when you want to move...
Here's a cover.
The WWE